And now, good morning. Happy Friday. Thank God it's Friday. We made it through a great week. I'm really proud of you guys. Mulholland Drive, dark, gritty, neo-noir film that from the mind of David Lynch. Yes. I hope it wasn't too scary looking for music, but I mean, all of your guys' choices were right on the money. Very dark, ominous tones. Some actually sound like they could easily be written by the film composer Angelo Badalamenti. Like, it sounds like it's part of the soundtrack. So, I mean, you know, you just knocked it out of the park. So let's take a look at what you got.
Thank you.
Thank you. So again, great work. Everyone found the right tone. And I showed Swingers, you know, and Nothing in LA, just to show you how, you know, the music sets the tone at the very beginning. A lot of these film scores, well, some, we do the opening credits, and that just sets the exact tone of what the director's looking for, as opposed to like a romantic comedy, and this is not. So I love it. I think you guys did great. So I'm very proud of you. You guys should have a restful weekend. Monday, we're going to be doing some bullet dodging with a little bit of some ultra reality matrix kind of stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun. So have a great weekend. Love you and miss you, and see you Monday. Okay, bye.